Constructed around 4,500 years ago, these pyramids have withstood the test of time. These pyramids were constructed during a time when woolly mammoths still walked the earth. In fact, the last woolly mammoth died about 1,000 years after the pyramids at Giza were built. At a height of about 481 feet, the Pyramid of Khufu, also known as the Great Pyramid, was the tallest man-made structure in the world for more than 4,000 years. Although it's difficult to know the exact weight of these pyramids, according to an estimate, the Great Pyramid weighs a massive 5.9 million tons, and its volume is roughly 2,500,000 cubic meters. An estimated 2.3 million blocks of stone were used in its construction, with each block weighing about 2,300 kilograms or 2.5 tons. It's estimated that this pyramid took 20 years to construct. Based on this estimate, builders would have had to move, on average, more than 12 of its nearly 2.3 million blocks into place each hour, day and night. But at such incredible weights, how did the workers move these blocks? Archaeologists found 7 boat pits near Khufu's pyramid. They also found ceremonial boats, which reveal in detail how the ships were constructed, and detailed relief carvings of hundreds of transport vessels. Now, you might be thinking, boats in a desert? That doesn't make sense. But archaeologists also unearthed remains of an ancient canal system that could have been used to transport the giant blocks. Though the pyramids may give an impression that they only have 4 sides, the Pyramid of Giza has 8 sides. Each of the 4 sides of the pyramid is evenly split from base to tip. The indentations are only visible from above and with appropriate light. The astronomical alignment of these pyramids is also nothing short of mysterious and wondrous. The 3 Giza pyramids are precisely aligned with the constellation of Orion. This was probably the intention of the builders, because the stars of Orion were associated with Osiris, the ancient Egyptian god of rebirth and the afterlife. One of the reasons why the pyramids are so well preserved is because of the unique mortar that was used in their construction. Astoundingly, the gypsum mortar is stronger than the stones themselves and has remained in place for thousands of years. Another interesting fact about these extraordinary structures is that they regulate heat very well. No matter the temperatures outside, the insides of the pyramids maintain a constant temperature of 20 degrees Celsius. The Egyptian pyramids are covered with casing stones made up of highly polished white limestone. One characteristic of this limestone is that it reflects sunlight very well. This helps the pyramids regulate their inside temperature and also causes them to shine like jewels. Inside the main chamber of the Great Pyramid lies a granite coffer. It is made out of one solid piece of granite that is far too large to have fit down the passageways of the pyramid. This realization has led historians and archaeologists to believe that the Great Pyramid was built around the coffer, rather than the coffer being brought inside. The pyramids of Giza are undoubtedly the most well-known icons of ancient Egypt. Nevertheless, there are about 140 pyramids in total that have been discovered in the area of ancient Egypt.